Hi, I'm 1990's Anthony Sullivan, and I'm here to tell you all about a blast from the past called the Tap Line. No longer will you accidentally spill over your vodka in hopes of drinking away the fact that you brought a strange, abusive man home with you. Tapping it on is so fun, I bet you'll be calling us again in no time just to buy some more. When using the Tap Light, you have the choice to safely drink your problems away and escape from that strange man. Or you can just make your way to the bathroom and wash the warm, sticky guilt right off of your desperate hands.
No! Oh my God!
Tap it off to let him know it's time to tap you on. There's actually a lot of real, practical uses for this great product. You'll have to bear with me and ignore my shitty VHS tapes. There we go, what do you guys want to watch? You better get some ice for that toe. The tap light works great as a nightlight. Unless you turn it off, and you better because this shit ain't cheap. Turn it off while you're taking a shit. Leave a whole trail of lights down the stairs to get rid of your kids. They'll follow them all the way out the door and you'll never see them again. Even if it's raining, go for it. Oh no, the boogeyman's coming. And if he's already got you by the legs, it's too late. Should have bought a tap light. Get one for the back seat of your car for those steamy romantic dates. Another lonely, rainy night. The tap light's here for you. Don't go around spending hundreds of dollars on these things because we're gonna give you four tap lights for $19.95. You can afford that, come on. Just don't eat lunch for like 2 days. You know what? I can already hear you complaining, so we're gonna go ahead and throw in two for free. That's like 60 bucks right there. Okay, fine, I'll even throw in 24 half-used batteries. Half the fun is figuring out which ones are still good. Oh, jeez, come on, look at that. That's like an $80 value. You're sitting there, you're breaking my balls. Just give me a call. Djibouti Dubs.